actually knowing if you could do that.
My idea is that, like, the way you worded things made it seem like you already had, like, had the skip almost.
I did, to be honest, but that was using a different method, which, you know, didn't work unless you had glide.
Because you said, like, the worst case scenario was the quiz one skip, and, like, that wording makes it seem like you already figured out how to do it.
Well, I've hit the first part, and I'm apparently recording.
Oh, you got up there?
Yep, I'm doing the rest of the part that I pinned out.
You're a beast.
Not yet. This part's not hard, it's just a bit finicky. And there you go. That's into the hub. There we go. That's literally a nail skip.